I love being a part of a community of women that really get me. They understand me. They know where I'm coming from. I think oftentimes as entrepreneurial women, female business owners, whatever you want to call it, we're a little bit different. We're a little bit kooky or whatnot. We'll call it special. We have different wants and needs and desires. We're passionate. Being a business owner is a different thing than being an employee going to work and leaving work at work and then coming home. So I like surrounding myself with women who understand what that world is like. And I want to tell you a quick story. I have a close friend. We've been friends for over 10 years, maybe 20. And she said this thing to me. So we were chatting, we were visiting, and I was kind of complaining a little bit about my business, as we do, you know, the ups and downs of entrepreneurship. So I was having a down moment. The roller coaster was on its way down and I needed to get it off my chest. I needed to have someone listen to me and understand. So I was complaining a little bit. You know, I'm not making the sales that I want to or whatever. And she, you know, she listened as a good friend would. But a couple of weeks later, she reached out to me and sent me a text message, or maybe it was a Facebook. Anyways, she sent me a job posting. She's like, hey, I really heard you when you said you were having trouble with your business. Here's a job posting in case you need a job. And like, bless her heart, as they say, because she was trying to help. You know, she listened to my struggles, and she was helping by offering me a different path. But you know, I'm in this thing full tilt, through the ups and the downs and whatever. And just because I complain from time to time doesn't mean that I'm going to give up on my dream and my passions. So I love surrounding myself with women who get that. So if I could need a chance to vent or to complain, they're like, yeah, I get it. I get it. And you keep going, girl. You got this. That's the kind of women I need in my support team. And the WOW totally, totally gives me that. I also love the VIP coffee chats, because they have led to sales for my business. You get online, get on a Zoom with Michelle and a bunch of the other ladies, and you just share about your business and what makes your business special. And that video is broadcasted all over the place. And lo and behold, emails start coming in. I've made money through the coffee chats that I've been involved with. So that's super cool too. Overall, I love WOW. I love the VIP. Being a member of the VIP, because it feels like home. It's a safe place to land for me when I need that emotional support, someone to talk to, someone to vent to. And these women, they really get it.